2 Corinthians chapter 3, verse 2. For ye are our epistle, written in our hearts, known and read of all men. Wonders, watch your thoughts, for they become words. Watch your words, for they become actions. Watch your actions, for they become habits. Watch your habits, for they become character. Watch your character, for they become your testimony. Our attitude is like a price tag. It shows how valuable we are. Have a blissful day, wonderful people.